गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन माई प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव एक्सप्लेन सोलर हीटिंग डिवाइसेस, सोलर कुकर, सोलर वाटर हीटर, सोलर फर्नेस. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सोलर कुकर. देर आर टू टाइप ऑफ सोलर कुकर. फर्स्ट इज बॉक्स टाइप सोलर कुकर एंड कॉनकेव रिफ्लेक्टर टाइप सोलर कुकर. बट इन क्लास 10 आई हैव टू टीच ए बॉक्स टाइप सोलर कुकर विच इज ड्रॉन ऑन द बोर्ड. सी हियर, ए बॉक्स टाइप सोलर कुकर कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए मेटेलिक बॉक्स पेंटेड ब्लैक फ्रॉम इन साइड. From inside, a metallic box painted black from inside. There is a glass sheet cover at the top of the box and a plane reflector, that is a plane mirror, is attached to it. In my previous class, I have explained what the use of glass sheet cover. Glass sheet cover allows the hot ray option to enter the box, but it does not allow the hot rays to go out from the box. The reflector is faced toward the sun so that light ray of the sun fall on the reflector, and after that it will fall inside the box. Okay, what are the construction? A metallic box painted black from inside, a glass sheet cover attached with a plane reflector, and the cooking utensil, the pot in which we have to cook food, are kept inside the box. And these utensils are painted black from outside. This box is painted from inside, and this utensil is painted black from outside. It is kept in the sun. Sunlight fall on it and enter into the box. Okay, after 2 to 3, maybe 4 hours, the temperature inside the box increases. It will go to 100 degrees Celsius, maybe 120 or 40 degrees Celsius. And the food item kept in the cooking utensil can be cooked after 3 to 4 hours or 2 to 3 hours. That depend on the intensity of sun ray. In this way it is used. Okay, now time to time we have to turn the plane reflector toward the sun. So what is box type solar cooker and how it is used to cook the food, it is explained by me. But there are some drawbacks of this solar cooker. It can't be used in the day, on the day when there is a sky covered with cloud or rainy weather. This means solar cooker can't be used in cloudy and rainy weather. It can't be used in to cook the food at night because there is no sun. And time to time, the reflector should be bent toward the sun. And it also takes more time, 2 to 3 or 4 hours to cook the food. So these are the drawbacks or limitation of solar cooker. What is the advantage? The main advantage is the food cooked in the solar cooker is nutrient, because there is no loss of nutrient. That is, nutritious food is cooked in the solar cooker. Thanks, that's all.